interview?
Sure.
Thank you so much. So, tell me, what brings you out here tonight?
You know, a large majority of my fans is the youth. So anything I can do to help the benefit for the kids, you know I'm here. So it's just like, it's crazy, man. I'm a big fan of Xbox. I'm a big fan of giving back. And, you know, the more you give back, the more you receive. So it's just a blessing to be here. They sent me a personal invite. They said, Soulja Boy, can you please come? I'm like, yay, anything I can do to help, you feel me? So, yeah.
And you're getting an Xbox tonight. So you're excited? You already have one?
No.
Oh, so this is going to be your first
one? Well, I should have one right now, but I don't. I don't know why.
So you don't have a favorite game, I guess? So.
Gears of War 3, Modern Warfare 3.
Yeah, okay. So you already got the game. That's good to know. So AMAs tomorrow. Who do you want to see win?
AMAs, man. It's going to be crazy, man. I'm just really wishing good luck to everyone. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be more positive and not be in the competition. So everybody, man, I hope everybody wins.
All right. What are you doing for the holidays?
For the holidays, it's going to be family time, you know, around Thanksgiving, around Christmas. I'm going to be out here in my house in Hollywood. Me and my family have a good dinner. You know what I'm saying? And
do you have a favorite dish? Favorite Thanksgiving dish?
I mean, I love turkey. I love stuffing. And I just like to eat good, period. You know what I'm saying? And I love my family.
And what do you want this year for a gift? What's your ideal gift? What do you want?
This year, I want them new Nikes, them Back to the Future Nike McFlys. Let me get those.
Yeah.
Put my name. Yeah, let me. I want some. Hollywood.TV, send me a pair of those.
Yeah. All right. Thank you so much. Tell me, how did you get involved with this event?
Of course, being a part of, you know, the Children's Miracle Network is huge, and you know there's so many things that they do, and we've actually been partnered with them for a long time. You know, we have our own charity, Change for the Children, but to be a part of Children's Miracle Network, it's a lot of fun, and very honored that they asked me to come in and help out.
So did you have a good time tonight?
I definitely had a great time tonight. This was a great event to be a part of, and happy to host, and hopefully we can do it again soon.
I hope so too. And lastly, AMA's tomorrow. Do you have anyone you want to see win? Are you rooting for anyone?
Oh, wow. There's so many good artists nominated. I just can't wait to see the good performances. I won't be able to attend. I'm actually going home for Thanksgiving, but other than that, it should be a pretty good thing. I think Joe will be there though. So,
okay. Yeah, absolutely. He's representing for the brother.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Is there anything you really want this year for gift-wise?
You know, just peace of mind. That would be great. I'd like that a lot. Other than that, it's good. Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Have a good night.